sure. See what can be done. Oh, is it the big wreck?
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia, the sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on, one last effort. How many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no. You got my back.
Oh, it's a big boat.
Hey, you found any tracks?
Shh, nothing. You're sure there's still people here with those rats?
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Look around you. This place is a bloody maze. Listen. If we bring back one or two dead smugglers, the Count will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh? Go on, then. I'm watching.
You stay right there, you hear?
Is where now?
That door. Down there by the wreck. It's there.
Good.
I hope Sophia's still there.
What? Why wouldn't she be?
Oh, she's pretty unpredictable.
No, no, no. She has to be.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
This place is a boat cemetery.
Currents are pretty tricky around here.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No. No. I'm scared of the waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's
Hugo, please. Deep. I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your hand.
Enough. I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine, now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.